Dude. Some girls, they just like the fucking down bad, fucking lonely, broke boy vibe. You know, it is what it is.
This one? Oh, shit.
Real shit.
Oh, baby.
I'm not kidding.
Oh, motherfucking dead ass. Damn.
That's not coping. Bro, it's you coping saying it doesn't. For lack of trying.
Real. It's real.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good, though. Damn, we stacked. Yo, stacks on stacks. Racks on 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 it. We just made some fucking flat, cold, hard cash. Cook. You mauled. Your monkeys are broke. That car. That's my one, right? Because I'm fucking stacked out. I'm rich, cook. Oh my god. That is who the fuck I is. This car is fucking baller, dude.
So big that I didn't see any chance because I was living in a little town, was studying, and when I finally broke away from school and became a musician, now I may have a little bit of a chance because all I really wanted to do is music and not only play music but compose music. At that time in Germany in 69, 70, they had already discotheques. So I would take my car, would go to a discotheque, sing maybe 30 minutes. I think I had about 7-8 songs. I would partially sleep in the car because I didn't want to drive home. And that helped me for about almost 2 years to survive in the beginning.
Wait, put the click.
I wanted to do an album with the sounds of the 50s, the sounds of the 60s, of the 70s, and then have a sound of the future. And I said, wait a second, I know the synthesizer. Why don't I use the synthesizer, which is the sound
of the future?
And I didn't have any idea what to do, but I knew I needed a click. So we put the click on the 24 track, which then was synced to the Moog modular. I knew that could be a sound of the future, but I didn't realize how much the impact would be. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio.
Oh, when you crack, you lose fuel. I forgot that. Unbelievable, dude. Banger. This song's a banger. I'm not really anybody's fucking Discord. I'm bro. It's friends Discord, man. You just owe me being fucking brain dead. You heard me. Owe me being brain dead. Yo!
Let's go! We see the hype outside. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Edit shit out.
You live somewhere? Yeah, I know, right. You gave me the two yard place.
No, yeah, I got you.
Deadass. Alright, chat, I'm gonna risk it, and if it doesn't work out, I'm logging out to Biddy.
Goes your fucking lost time injury free fucking record. No fucking bonus for us. Jesus fucking Christ.
This is like the third time this has happened.
You told me you were training these people, that you were fucking, you were making sure they were up to speed. Look at this poor guy.
Oh.
You got I'm nervous.
I did call an ambo. They're on their way right now. They should be here any moment.
If I get 99, I perma.
Look, hang in there. They'll be right here. So, if you can hear me, what happened exactly?
Oh, man. What happened is that you don't fucking let dumbasses fucking take your toll, man.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Fucking dumbasses. You are literally about to keep chipping your head. Fucking dumbasses, man.
You can hear them. They're on their way right now.
Hello, my god! Oh my gosh!
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
It went
boom.
It went big boom? Oh
boom,
my god. Oh, you poor thing.
I learned something.
You learn that cars blow up sometimes?
Mm, don't repair Fleming engines.
Yeah. That's a good one to learn. That's fine, though. You learn from lots of things. You just put a heck ton of this burn cream all over you. Gonna wrap you up like a burrito on these bandages, alright?
And there's, you know, tow truck drivers.
Nice. Okay. Just tuck this in here nice and snug.
And then there's crispy fried
I'm gonna give you a little IV, sir, just to make sure that you're not crispy on the inside or the outside, you know, that kind of thing. Give you lots of fluids. There we go.
I'm gonna cry.
Okay. I'm gonna get you all fixed up at the hospital, I promise.
So that
I'm crispy.
The rest of us can get trucked in and out.
I mean, now, before you were crispy, and now you're like,
unless, of course, you need do a incident report.
It's like when you have chips and tomato sauce with them, and they go a bit soggy after a while. That's the situation we've got now.
Keep the situation.
Ketchup. Sorry, I should use the proper American
word. We might need to do a tree trunk investigation.
What the heck is ketchup? Like tomato ketchup?
Oh, yeah.
Ew.
I call it tomato sauce. So I'm.
Ew.
I'm sorry, I didn't get it right.
You know what I hate? That when people remind me that that ketchup is made with tomatoes. That's disgusting.
Oh. I mean, yeah, that's fair. I guess it does taste quite different from tomatoes in the end.
Ketchup is ketchup. I don't care about tomatoes.
I love tomatoes. And like spaghetti and things like that. It's great. Luckily for you, you had your little explosion very close to the hospital. We're here already.
Yeah.
Good job.
I didn't do nothing.
Of course not. You just, had a little accident. Alpha 16, 23, Central Medical 147. That's who you're the 47th. That means you're hurted.
Really?
Yeah. And you know what? I realized the other day that there's no word for just like a regular unhurted person. You're either hurt or, I don't know, the police use a different number for when they arrest people, but there's no word just for a person.
I'm always hurt.
Oh, so you're always a 47.
Yeah. Okay, like, cool.
Well, that works.
Cool.
Yeah.
Let me tuck you in bed there. Hello.
Thank you.
Hi, what happened?
Explosion at the tow yard.
He exploded. I covered him in like a whole tub of burn cream and wrapped him up like a burrito. I gave him maybe of fluids.
Okay.
I tried
to repair my
flame. Crispy.
Try to repair my flaming car, man. I'm like a hero. The car was into flames, and I thought I could repair it, and then it blew up.
Oh my god! All right, let's get some burn cream all over you. Is anything else hurt in particular?
No, just everything.
Yeah. How about your chest? Does your chest feel sore?
Everything feels hurt.
Okay. Well, it does look like you have a few fractured ribs. Then go ahead and wrap your ribcage. And that'll just help keep those in place while they heal.
I get thirsty, I never see you drink. Yeah, I get thirsty, yeah. I'm always fucking thirsty. I'm so thirsty.
Okay, how are you feeling now?
Oh, I'm doing alright. Better. Slowly getting better? Yeah.
Okay. You think you're ready to get off the IV?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
I'm a hero.
I didn't see Scarlet.
Should be one that way. Yes, yes, you're a hero.
I'm a hero.
I believe you.
I repaired a flaming car. I'm a fucking hero. That's what I am.
Is the car all repaired now?
Nope.
Okay. I'm gonna get the IV out, so just put some pressure here. And we'll put a bandage over that cotton. And then we can get you up to your feet.
Thank you.
Alright, you can go ahead and lean on me. You can put your hand on my shoulder if you need to. And we'll get up on the countdown of three, okay?
I'm ready.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Oh. Man, 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 man.
And then I will give you some burn cream to take with you.
Thank you. What a rush.
Of course. Hope you feel better.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, wow. I'm not bleeding or anything.
Hey, Scarlet.
Yeah?
Am I able to borrow you for a CT scan on a patient?
Yeah, of course.
He's just nice.
Guys, listen, I'm not crazy, okay? Chat, the update on the server was massive, okay? It can't be nothing. Sup, where are you?
My god, how are you? I'm gonna help you. Do you need something? Do I look like someone who can help you? Oh my god, that's a cockroach! Ew!
Alright, I've heard enough.
Gross. Oh my god. Oh my god, what? Stomp on them, stomp. Oh my god.
I'm not gonna stomp on that man. Why would I stomp on that?
I'm gonna walk, I'm good. Good night. Is it morning? Chat, I got mauled earlier, okay? I'm gonna say chat. Guys, I played Tarkov and I lost all my kits. Can anybody give me a kit, please? Because the update was massive. Chat, can I get a kit? Just one kit. Rep. It's the labs. The elevator works now. What does that mean? I didn't know that. Well, but I know that though. But I know that though. Guys, it's 3 a.m. chat. I guess I'm gonna do the game and talk and go to bed. I know there's an update, man.
Don't worry,
it's not a crowbar, it's like attacking one, it's like a bad crowbar.
Where are you heading?
I'm heading to the nearest hole, which should be about right, meow. Can we go meow, please?
Hole?
Yes, the nearest hole.
Okay.
I'm confused, but okay.
Bring me to the nearest hole and I'll be happy.
Oh, heck yeah. That'll be $10,000.
Oh, actually, stop here then.
I'm kidding, we're kidding. Yeah,
that was a joke.
He was
kidding.
Oh, okay, then. Over here then.
It's a 100,000.
Man, this guy sounds like fucking you don't know.
Oh, God, not this again.
What?
Every day it's a struggle, Harlow. It's a struggle. I get confused for you, no, every single day.
Really?
You know what? I got this. I'm going to the right place. I know I'm going. The nearest hole. The nearest hole. Bitch. I'll close it. If someone wants to go in here and explore, he can. He could die for it, dude. I don't give a fuck. The reality is that if you come here by yourself, like a dumbass, you explore, you die. You have to kill a local EMS. I don't give a fuck. Do that, bro. That's not my fault. They'll never find a way out, and if they do, they won't be able to unlock it. So I mean, fuck, do I care? That's not accessible to murder. What the fuck? Wait, is that new? Shit, that is new. Chat, that's new. I'm telling you, chat, I'm telling you, it's new. Look. Newspapers, I haven't seen it before. Wait. This, we found it, saw this earlier, no? They added the disgruntled employee in the patch notes. Yeah, patch notes, of course. You love me a good patch notes. From here is forward, right? Wait, what? It's left, yeah. The rainbow thing is not completed, no. I'm gonna put notes on the wall because I'm fucking brain dead. Why am I solo? Because I'm a solo dual player, bro. I don't give a fuck about anyone, nobody. Where the fuck am I going? Wait, isn't that the reverse of the other spots? From here, I know where I'm going. Wait, it's left, right. Yo, what's up?
Oh, hi.
What's up?
Julian emailed me about you.
Okay, I mean, you're fucking late, motherfucker.
I know, I just woke up.
Well, I don't give a fuck, you're late. I don't care.
I'm sorry. Does it not matter anymore?
Well, of course it doesn't. We needed you like fucking 8 hours ago.
8 hours?
What the fuck were you?
I'm sorry, I went to a ranch.
Oh my god.
I was riding horses.
Oh my god, what a waste of time.
I'm sorry. You disappointed in me?
Severely.
Okay, I'll never do it again. I'll never sleep again in my entire life.
Thank god. Listen, get rep max with VU, and after that, go see them. That's your today's quest.
Go see who?
The VU lady or some shit.
Oh, okay. Alright. I'm working on it. I'm at like 70. 70 back shots with the money guy. Or VU guy. VU
gotcha. Lady. How many back shots do you got with the Ming then?
Ming doesn't give back shots.
That sounds kinda lame.
He's here. Hi Ming. Hi. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
See you later. Bye bye.
Alright, bye.
Is that weird? Chat, is that weird? That is weird. Guys, tune in tomorrow, chat. It's gonna be massive. For tonight, though, I'll do Yamatarka before I go to bed. Chat, please give me a kit. Chat, please. Oh my god. Please give me a kit.